Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome on Young Studio 4D. As you can see, this is my Samsung Galaxy Note 8. And I have reinstalled my digital home. This is a Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus home. You can install this home on a Samsung Galaxy S8, S8 Plus and Note 8. Under this video, on the description, you can see this ROM. This ROM is here. You can download. I'll make a video to show you how to install this. You will see this video here on the end of this video. Now, look at. I want to show you what I have on this ROM. Firstly, look at that. Double click here. Wonderful. Wonderful. It's beautiful. Next. Okay, double click. As you can see, this is One UE, Android One UE, with this beautiful S10 Plus home, S10 Plus wallpapers also. As you can see, look at that, beautiful S10 Plus wallpapers. You can choose what you want, and you can also see which multi-pack wallpaper. Look at that, this is amazing, this is great. On your lock screen, you can see this lock screen again. Look at that, it's changed again. Look at, wonderful. As you can see, it's amazing. Good job, good job. As you can see here, you can see, use fingerprint to unlock. This is like the S10 Plus, but on the Samsung Galaxy Note 8 or S8 and S8 Plus, there are not fingerprint on this screen. Is why you can unlock your phone like that. Look at that, no answer. Can you see this? Wonderful. You need to use your fingerprint to unlock quickly your phone. Wonderful. Okay, look at, wow, so nice. When you is here, it's good. Wow, look at that. I'm uploading a video on my second YouTube channel, Young Swibon, and it's here. Look at that, wonderful, it's working. As you can see, I have installed many beautiful applications on this beautiful home. Look at all of this, wow. Beautiful, wonderful. I recommend you to install this application on your phone, MTTweak. This application optimizes the performance of your GPU, your CPU, and the battery. Look at all of this here. Beautiful. I recommend you to have this beautiful application. This is great. As you can see, my phone is now so very fast, so very good, and I like it. Wow, not bad. All right, now close this and let's go. As you can see, my video first opening, click on hello, do this. This is my last video. When you turn, do this, turn, not 8 video. Amazing, beautiful, this is great. As you can see, it's wonderful, it's beautiful. and working. This is me, Samsung Galaxy Note 8 video on the frontal camera, 8 megapixel. It's so big, so big, so big and so beautiful. And I have used all of this application. I use all of this application photo view to make a video. I use EG camera to make a 4K 60 FPS video. Look at that. Wonderful. You can record in a 60 FPS video with this application. I make a video to show how to do this. Look at that recording. Wow, beautiful. It's great. You can zoom, do this. Wonderful. I like it. Look at that. Stop it. Wow. As you can see, wow, it's great. You can see on settings, many features for you. There are also a great thing that I like more on this face camera. This is saturation. You can increase, you can decrease or increase saturation here, just like that. Change focus mode. Okay, you can make your choice. And this is great. This is the camera that I use for 4K 60 FPS video. If you want to have this camera, you can watch my video that I make. How to enable 60 FPS on Samsung Galaxy Note 8 S8 S8 Plus. On my YouTube channel, you will see this beautiful video. You need absolutely to edit camera script and add all of this. Okay, let me show you. You need to add this. Let me go to you. All of this. Okay. All of this. Look at that. You need absolutely to add under this. This fast FPS mode equal 1 and another. All of this, you need to add this under and click on done and click on apply. And with 4K 60 FPS, we will unlock here with this camera. Now you can recording on 4K 60 FPS if your device is supported. Okay, 60 FPS is on the video frame rate. You need absolutely to select this like that. And you can also see video bitrate. You can choose 100. Okay, I want to choose 17 MB because I want to recording on 16 minutes. Okay, wonderful. Okay, this is great. Done, wonderful. Next, the next camera is a footage camera. I use this camera to recording on 4K video 30 FPS on recording on 33 minutes on 4K video with this beautiful application only on the Samsung Galaxy Note 8. I don't know, I have not tested this on the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus, but on my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, you can recording only on 11 minutes. It's only on my Samsung Galaxy Note 8, You can record it on 33 minutes. You can see on the maximum max direction, you can see unlimited. You need to enable this, okay, and choose 4K. Yeah, UHD 4K. Now we go back. When you come here, you can recording a video with footage camera like that. You can activate the flash. Is manual control. Look at that, beautiful. You can deactivate or activate. Wow, this is great. There are also exposure. You can increase or decrease manual focus or autofocus for you. Great camera that you can install on your beautiful Android NP. One UE. This is great. You can make a pause and play. Take a photo and stop the video when you are ready to stop it. Wonderful. You can watch a video directly here. When you do this, you need to select now a beautiful video player to recording. I recommend you to download MX Player directly on your Play Store. Click on hello. Beautiful. Now look at that. This is 4K videos. With this application, you have properties. When you click on more, you have more information. The Samsung Galaxy Note 8 gives you this resolution, this video resolution, this size is here. This is great. Only on the Samsung Galaxy Note 8. I have tested on the Samsung Galaxy Note 8 and is this. I don't know what you can obtain on the S8 and or S8 Plus or again S7 and S7 Plus, S7 Edge, please. But here is this resolution with small size, but the quality is amazing. Look at, beautiful. You can increase the bright light on the screen, the volume here.
This is great. There are also exposure. You can increase or decrease manual focus or autofocus for you. Great camera,
but
you can install on your beautiful.
As you can see, it's beautiful. Okay, this is for 4K 30 FPS video recording. And I have this camera, HD camera, to recording selfie videos because this camera is great. Look at the back camera, you do this to turn to the back camera. And here you have access to all of your settings, all of your features directly on this screen. Look at that. There are also face detection. Look at that. Wow. Wonderful. This is face detection because of the flash I can see. But you can test. There are also this video resolution that you can configure directly on this beautiful screen. This is great. I recommend you to use a QHD size for your selfie video. This is great. With this application on all of Galaxy Samsung, you can recording on 33 minutes on QHD resolution. Amazing. There are also many options that you can like manual exposure. You can click auto, change, focus. There are many focus in front of you for your video focus videos continue, vodka continue video, manual focus. autofocus, macro, infinity, and another. This is great. Wonderful. Now you can turn your camera. It's wonderful. All of this for you. This is what I have installed on my phone and what I use to make a beautiful videos. All of my videos here, my selfie, my vlog video, is recording with this beautiful camera, HD Camera Pro, because it's a better now. What do you think about this com? This com is good, it's wonderful. There are also this fire, the keyboard, nice, beautiful. What else? The application head, you know, beautiful. I like it. There are many features in too that you can also discover. This is One UI, and there are so much applications, so much application for you. I have activated developer options. I recommend you to deactivate USB debugging when you have finished to install your applications. Okay, you can also deactivate auto update system for more experience with your beautiful camera right here. Okay, this camera is time lapse. This camera can help you do recording in the front camera and in the back camera in the same time. Look at that. You can turn front camera on FHD if you have installed the version Pro, the Pro version. Okay? Wow, you can take a photo. Great. Add the flash right here. And this is great. Let me turn the camera again. And hello, how are you? How do you feel? I love you. And look at that. When you do this, you can increase or decrease the bright line. Thank you. Turn the camera. Beautiful. Enjoy yourself now. You can watch a video here. The player, look at that. Great. And you can see it's working. Wonderful. You can do. And you can see it's working so well, so good, and it's amazing. What do you think? There are also a beautiful Google browser. You can go on YouTube and another website. This is Samsung Galaxy EA30 review. Okay. When you go on YouTube, you can see I'm uploading a video with my beautiful connection, network connection. This is your weather. There are also Bixby. I have installed Bixby. You can install Bixby if you want. This is my first opening. Get ready. Bixby need update. Okay. Let's update this. And I will test this when is possible. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And get ready for the next video, and don't forget to watch this video on this screen right here, and get ready. What is Bixby? Bixby is face. You can talk with your phone easily to open what you want. For example, hello Jennifer, what can I do for you? This is Jennifer name. The woman we talk with Bixby. Thank you. Subscribe today. I also hope you like it, and you like also this multi-pack wallpaper also. It's so great and so amazing. Subscribe to the Forbenet Studio, and God bless you. I love you so much.